He was right. About everything. And I never saw it until it was too late.
You weren't looking for it like he would. Neither was I.
Why would you be? You weren't the one with the lethal healing powers.
Mel, you're my fiance. It's my job to protect you, and I didn't see it. Jack did, and I couldn't. Now he's dead.
No, don't go there. That's the thinking that got us here in the first place.
Guess I'll just shut up then.
I didn't mean it like that. Sorry. Where do we go from here?
I don't know. I think I'm gonna take some time off work and just talk, process all this.
That'll be nice. Should we go somewhere?
Actually, I was thinking about taking this town alone.
What, you mean like leave?
Just for now.
When will you be back?
I don't know. I have to go pack.
This is a surprise.
Why didn't you tell me? I had to find stuff from your mother?
It's been months. I thought we were over. I tried calling, emailing, you never responded.
I'm sorry. So many times I should have called. I'm an idiot.
Just tell me you're coming home.
Oh, of course I'm coming home.
Whole thing started with cancer, now it's ending with cancer.
No, this doesn't have to be the end. You still have that power.
No, I'm never doing that again. You were the last person that I killed. I'm not on my deathbed yet. Got great doctors. And there are other ways to heal, you know? I've got you now. We can get through this together.
I think I can deal with that. If we're together, I can deal with that. Just please don't leave me.
No.